Praise God, we can have that hope hereafter, Praise God that each and every one of us today that we can look to Him. Say, Lord, here I am. What must I do to be saved? Praise God, you know we need to realize today that we can't make it on our own. Without Him, we're nothing. But with Him, we can do all things. Praise God. Think about today. Do you know Jesus in your heart today? Praise God, if you don't, you know we need to get this Bible down and read it. The Lord will give you that understanding. Praise God, and help you along the way. But I know when you go back home, it's going to be lonely. You don't see the things that you don't need to. Maybe sit down and talk with him. Praise God, and every his brother is going to miss him. Praise God, you know you need to think about, praise God, the things that you've done together, the peace and joy and happiness. Praise God, but think about from hereafter. You know, it's appointed for each one of us to die one day, and we don't be in this place. Praise God, or somewhere. Praise God, but to think about it, we know there's a better place that we can go. Praise God, when we leave this walk of life, we got hopes today. Because Jesus died on that cross for our sins. He paid that price. Praise God, we need to just turn to Him and give it all we got. Because that's the only hope that we have. Praise God, each day that we live seems like things are just getting worse and worse. People are getting more wicked. Praise God, but we can hold on just a little longer. Praise God, the Bible said, hold on just a little longer. Jesus is soon coming back. Praise God, we got hope hereafter. Praise God, we just turn to Jesus and say, Lord, here I am. Praise God, ain't it wonderful to know that we got somebody, praise God, that loves us that much. No matter what might have happened on down through life, He's still willing to forgive us if we'll only come and accept Jesus in our heart. Praise God, the people today has grown so wicked. It's pitiful the way the world's got today, the way people has got. But if the Lord don't soon come back and gather His children home, we don't know what we're going to be facing down the road. But He said He'd take care of His own, didn't He? Praise God, we need to just hold on. And Lord, we know that You said You never leave us nor forsake us, that You're coming back one day. You know, we've got that hope today. Just hold on just a little longer. Back when you get in time of need and you think everything's going the wrong way, just hold on just a little longer. Praise God, the Lord's soon coming back. Praise God, just look up to Him. He'll give us that comfort that we need. He'll give us that peace and that joy to help us through times of need and troubles when you think you've done went as far as you can go. You've done all you can do. The Bible says just wait upon the Lord, didn't it? Praise God. That's what we got hope for today. And just waiting upon the Lord. He's going to soon come back, just like He said. My friend, this morning, I want to hope I can say something that might comfort you and might lift you up a little bit. Because I know when you lose someone, a friend or a loved one, it seems like everything just comes down on you. But don't give up. There's coming a better day. The Lord's soon coming back. Just don't give up. Praise God. If you need us to come visit with you, pray with you, or bring you a load of wood or whatever. I used to bring a lot of wood. Praise God. Just call upon us. You know, that's what friends put me for, help one another. They don't seem to do that much more. Praise God. But we need to work together, strive to enter in. Praise God at the straight gate, because one day the time is going to be over down here. And we need to be prepared to be ready to meet Jesus. Praise God, accept Him in our heart, and He'll see us through our troubles and our trials. And down in the valley when we think nobody else cares, God still cares. He's there for you. All we got to do is just hold the phone in His hand. Say, Lord, here I am. I need that strength, comfort along the way. Praise God. He'll stand by you. He'll lift you up when you think you're down to the bottom of the bucket and can't go no further. He said, I'll never leave you. I'll never forsake you. I'll go with you all the way. You know, we got that hope today. Now hold on just a little longer. Praise God, because it's coming to end down here on this walk of life. Praise God, but think about that mansion that He's got on the other side. Praise God. He done went away to prepare a mansion for you and me. Praise God, if we just accept Jesus, Praise God, we're going to a better place. We're getting out of this old sinful world and go to a better place. Wouldn't it be wonderful to be able to walk on the streets of gold and just see what God has prepared for you and me? Praise God, you know, it ain't going to be handmade. Praise God, it's going to be something that man didn't have nothing to do with. He prepared a mansion. He said we could go there. Praise God, but we got to live that life, accept Jesus. This morning, I hope each and every one of us is already a Christian. Praise God, but if you don't know Jesus in your heart this morning, praise God, don't give up. Hold on. Praise God, and call upon Jesus. Praise God, he got a better place for you. Down here, it just seems like it's just getting from out of hand. Praise God, but one day all this is going to be destroyed, and then we're going to a brand new home. Praise God, he went away and prepared that mansion for you and me. Praise God, think about it today. Praise God, we're going through the other part of the service. Praise God, if the Lord was to come today, have you made plans for that coming? Have you made plans where you're going to spend eternity at? You know, we all need to check up and make sure that everything's all right in our life. Praise God, if I can be any help to y'all in any way, let me know. Praise God, but I want to try to encourage you along the way that God still loves each and every one of us. Don't give up. Praise God, you might think that everything don't come to a stop because you lost one out of the family, but life still goes on. We've got to hold on. He's coming back after you and me one day. So let's be ready when he calls us out of this walk lab. May God bless you.
Cold as high, you're
let's bow our head and let's go to the Lord in prayer. Our gracious Heavenly Father, God, as we come to you, Lord, we ask God to comfort each and every one. God, and just help them go through this, Lord, and help them, Lord, to lean on you, look to you. God, go with them, Lord, throughout the rest of the service. Lord, just be with them, Lord, and lift them up. Lord, we know they seem like they lost it all, but God, they just need to look to you, Lord, just lean up on you for that comfort, that peace, and that joy. God, we know the best is yet to come. Lord, when we can gather on the other side and be with you forevermore. God, just bless this family and the friends and loved ones. God, all of them, Lord, and just help them to look to each other and hold on and know that the best is yet to come. Go with us, Lord, we go to the graveside, Lord, and just bless them, keep them safe. Lord, and just take care of us. And God, we give you the praise for everything, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Amen.